Yeah, man, I think they're pretty neat.
Yeah, they're fun, but they're fucking hard, man.
Yeah. I gotta fix my audio.
These fucking license.
Somebody has to make a good time.
Let's do this.
Let's do it. Bailing out.
Is that an MG?
Yeah, that was...
Oh yeah, I see him. He's in that house, I think, third story window.
Idiot.
Fucking dumbass.
Yeah, dude, for real. I mean, we need Gary's on batteries.
What? I was just waiting this long. What you needed to do?
We'll meet at rear battery or south of and try to get a area up or something. Agree.
Jesus, my guy sounds like he's giving birth when he sprints.
Yeah, something's up with that running audio. I got tank marker up. Yeah. 205 meters to the east.
Shotgun.
If you hit T, you should be able to see.
What's up, man? You cut out for a second.
Oh, I was talking to a guy nearby. He gave me a prompt to heal him, and I went back to go heal him, and it wasn't there anymore.
Copy that.
There's a guy watching the field too.
Copy that. Do not move, boys. Do not move.
All right.
Inbound already on that tank left. What's up? On the other side of that building, boys. Inside the building as well. He's in. No, he is. Good shit.
Is that our?
He's in there, Kush. Watch yourself. Unless you just killed him. Good shit, dude. Our house now, motherfuckers. Radar coming up, boys.
Copy.
Awesome. that OP.
Oh man, he was to my left, damn it. On my feet. Alright, I got him. Thank you.
they're out east in this field.
Copy.
Yeah, there's empty supply truck or transport out there too. Two frags to the east.
My body's right around the corner of this house.
Yeah, I just took out the right there.
West coast.
Yeah. Alright, cool.
Down the street west. Yeah, they're in that west of the road you're running on Tempest.
Or on the
side of OP.
I just got two in this house. I think there's more upstairs.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Alright, I'm moving in right now.
They're in the barn we passed by.
I think it's just one more on the third floor.
Alright, he's down, he's down. I'm gonna clear it though.
south, south southwest of OP. Yeah, they got a good thing on it.
Alright.
I don't, can't tell exactly where, but MG.
I'm gonna move it up west side, or the east side.
Yep. Fucker.
Is that armor?
Yeah.
Later.
I will be tonight, that's for sure.
Alright, cool. Hit me out there.
They're directly east of us, they're looking down. I would say they're probably out.
Supply truck on my way.
Spawn in at my time, but I would say no. Do we get eyes on that tank by chance?
Yeah, just pinged right there. Move in right to left.
me out pretty tough on my body.
Get out?
Outpost is down on my body.
Nice.
I believe they got the Sherman too. Yeah, he's down.
Did we lose our Panther? No, he's still up.
There's a guy to the left, immediate on that call out. Directly behind that tank. Get my ass beat.
Oh, sure.
dead on top of the enemy here.
Copy.
Thank you.
and a couple other guys are on the draw right now if you want to try and push.
Looks like WN73 is getting hot.
Up the hill.
Frag out, George. Copy that.
Solid angle down here of them running up on the beach.
Just say yeah, that was when you were at HQ. That was the warm up.
on you in an M squad. I've been up for a recon plane over train station. I'm going to pop it.
You got it. Thanks for being commander. You seem like a pretty good commander.
Well, I'm talking for one, which is a big step in the right direction.
Ain't that the fucking truth?
The rail train's still hot. We got a hot garrison there. The recon plane's going over.
They're taking the rail.
Infantry in E7 along that road there. Look where the recon plane marked.
How are you putting a garrison down there?
I mean, we could pull him back.
Yeah, you got the supplies there to your east. You just walk past them. We need another garrison there.
Yeah, build one back there under rail train, and then NNM squad trying to squeeze one in around there if you can.
Thank you, Hal.
They're capping derailed train again. Gotta make sure we have someone defending there. There's no one on the strong point.
5 artillery coming down on middle of train.
Manu, can I get
I squad and D squad.
Dead there.
Bounce complete.
Okay, squad, is that far enough away for you to build a Gary right there?
I got rid of one of the Garys.
You have supplies, just do it. You know, y'all be dying right there, I see it.
All rounds should just flush down and kill it.
Derailed is 2-2, 2-1, we're defending.
I can set up an airhead right behind the train station on the north side. Bombing run right now. Do we have anybody with flares? I can't do a recon and a bomb. Just one or the other. I'm bringing a transport truck or a supply truck up to derailed train so you can build defenses there.
We should find that LP in a dangerous spot.
See, we're making a push into train station. I'm calling in a oh crap, I still don't have a recon plane. If anyone can launch a flare, it'd be great, or just spark.
Enemy garrison mark.
I have a bombing run. I can just bomb straight in, straight east. Is that good?
I mean, every time you've done that recon, they've been pretty thick right along that train station, or the train tracks, maybe from the center of the capture point to where that capture point, where the garrison mark is. They just always are in a line.
Alright.
You're getting kills at Bravo's enemy garrison mark. I'd fucking bomb it.
Yeah, that garrison's gone, but they might have put one up again.
Okay, gotcha.
That pains of four is sad. Did everybody get away from it?
You need backup on defense.
Heavy for the four, but not diver.
One more squad would be good.
Recon plane is up, calling in a bombing run along, gonna go west to east along that south side.
Alright gentlemen, open your maps, watch out for that bombing run.
Yep, it's coming in. Hey, Able Squad, find a good spot for a Gary, I'll drop you supplies.
Okay.
Okay. Question, isn't it considered griefing if you're destroying the vehicles inside some of the spawn?
Yeah, maybe. I'm not sure what the server rules are in this one.
Yeah, I just killed somebody in our spawn who just blew up our tank.
You have to report that to admin, don't you? Or can I think that's all we can do. Is there any safe spots over there? M squad or B squad, drop supplies on you.
I mean, it's a little hot, but we can probably get one down here.
They have the north side of the rail train. We're kind of left down.
Yeah, if you drop it like south, southeast, you'd probably be able to pop one. We have an enemy tank right here stationary. Got it marked on the map. Next to train station. Stationary, I repeat.
Alright. Is it a heavy?
It looks like it's a medium size. Kinda hard. I don't wanna look without fucking get blown up.
For Gary and derailed.
I got the money for precision strike. If you're still there, I'll call it in right now.
Gary?
Ah, the tank.
Oh, sorry, I wasn't listening.
See if the update that ping one more time. If he's still stationary, I'll call him straight.
Disregard, I think they hopped out of the tank. Well, actually, someone's hopped back in. Just bomb anyways.
Yeah, precision strike's on the way on that G mark.
Artillery inbound into point.
Got him.
I just called in reinforce on derail to try and cap it.
Enemy garrison on derail down.
Tell him who you're. It's gonna get dangerous soon.
Guys, make sure you're still walking to my artillery. Look on the map. My artillery mark is live. You got 10 seconds till the last round hits.
How much time left for this last one?
That should be it. That should have been the last one.
All right, we're pushing in. Nice hits, though. You just killed a whole squad with that artillery. Nice job.
Yeah, those five rounds were 21 kills. What the fuck?
I was standing in the trains, I just saw a whole squad getting blown up by it.
Garrison on derail coming down.
Try and hold these around for just like a minute or two.
Those spawns.
Train station. I think we got it. Just keep going. We're dropping supplies on train station.
Yeah,
The supplies are on the way.
I'm making a killing out here.
Apparently they have to drop
supplies away to garrison.
We're gonna get a few garrisons to put down here that we're gonna close into. Or we can just focus that block.
And we're already capped.
Nobody on rail. Because we have one person there.
I have an airhead, fuck it. I might just drop it on rail crossing.
If we can get everyone to redeploy to rail quick, yeah, fuck it.
I don't know, my recon team searched through that fucking rail crossing and could not find a single garrison. I don't know if they were down.
Airhead's down on rail crossing, tell everyone to spawn there. Everyone redeploy, go to the airhead now.
Just keep people down. I'm trying to get some horses, but I'm going to
enemy tank on Bravo Mark, accurate. It's a heavy.
And wouldn't let me place the airhead a lot of places around there.
Yeah, we gotta move this. This guy get us killed.
Airhead's up right now. 5 seconds to spawn. Coming in over rail crossing. Dropping supplies over rail crossing as well.
Nice job, team.
And we need a new Gary up by rail crossing. There you go.
I'm gonna try and build another one over here. It's going towards canals. I see a lot of them. I'm bombing the road. I see a tank and stuff. A squad watches in front of you. Watch out, they're popping. supplies dropped near you, Larry. Squad, Lima squad.
We got a recon on that.
Recon plane is 2 minutes on cooldown.
Light tank on Alpha Mark.
Sixty seconds on recon plane. Gonna establish an airhead by canal locks. Heads up. Recon plane in 5 seconds over canal. Recon coming in right on canal locks. Hey, squad dropping supplies on you. Let's get it up here. Is that a AT gun or what's that mark I see here? I marked it as a tank, but I got a precision strike I can use. I just don't know what it is. I got another 60 seconds of precision. Airhead is still up, so you guys are moving to the airhead. Crossing. It's gonna be a close cap race.
Looks on me.